Leoric's crown has been reformed.
At last. With it, you can unlock the...
I will crush it. Enough fury. That creature must die.
Defeat in Westmarch. My beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
More fury.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, He manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Your magic is weakening. I am free. Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the skeleton.
As do I. A cultist dragged me past this glowing pit. What? Down this way. There are my weapons. Warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together we fight. This will be a good battle. I need fury. Impossible.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How did you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt if we find the sacred tomes of my own.
Agreed.
Then onwards we... It is good to fight with you again. I will use it well. I would have chosen the same. How are criminals treated in your land?
There are none left to catch them. All has fallen to chaos.
It grieves me to hear that.
Enough fury. The ancients smile on me. You cannot stand before me.
wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear.
May death bring peace from your majesty.
Traitors! Even if death the armies of Mundorks will still obey their king!
Even if you will not.
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
We will not discover it here. Keep going.
You will never defeat me!
Defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Crater. It was you that fell from the sky?
I am.
Then who are you?
I am not the darkness.
I will take you to see Deckard Cain. Journeyed far to find that the fallen star was only a man. Who is he? And why has he come? He remembers nothing. Perhaps Cain can tell us what the stranger cannot. This is what fell from the sky.
No man could survive.
Warrior, your message...